I just took my chicken out the oven. As you can see, it's in its juices. I always put a little water at the bottom of the pan. And then these are my seasons that I love. And let me tell you, Walmart actually is the truth. Like, this is a Lawry's garlic and salt seasoning. I have a lemon pepper, and I have chopped onions. You know, you can cook your own, cut up your own onions. I'm being lazy today. This is a lazy meal today, but it's still going to be good. And I flipped over my chicken, and I just seasoned this side of the chicken. I had my oven on 300 because I was upstairs, had to take my shower and all that good stuff. But now that I'm down here, I'm going to turn it up to 350. And I'm going to put it back in the oven, let it stand there for a couple more hours. And then I'm going to make my own gravy. And I'm going to put my potatoes on. And I'm going to put my broccoli and cheese on. All right. But just about everything I got today, I got it from Walmart. And also Save-A-Lot. Save-A-Lot is the truth, y'all. When y'all trying to find something that's reasonable priced, go to Save-A-Lot. Save-A-Lot got a lot of good items. A lot of good price stuff. So I'm gonna show you the finished results when I get through. All right.